All right, I'm here at mile marker 15. Got this nice little crossing. We're gonna get started here. Whew. Actually just fell crossing this bridge before. But we're gonna go from like 15 to 653. So about 4 miles, give or take a half mile either way. I can't remember if mile marker 19's before or after the 653 parking lot, but I guess we'll find out. Damn it. Alright, mile marker 16. Woohoo! So I got 0.93 between 15, 16. 189 feet of gain, 152 feet of descent. Alright. Oh wow, they cleaned this pretty nice. Ooh, I can see 17. So at 17, I'm only like, when I get here, 1.85 from 15, 293 feet of gain, 276 descent. Got roughly 2 miles to go to 653. Got some cool rocks again. Ooh, try to stay hydrated. Drinking more than normal. Whew. Just going a little slow, taking it easy today. Trying to keep my heart rate under 150 with this like 90 degrees that is out and the humidity. So, sorry for going a little slow. Definitely not attacking the hills like I should, but why blow up if you don't have to and if you're not racing? Whew, I'm starting to get too hot. Hell. Whew. Just gotta make it to the car to get a fit aid. Whew. Oh, it's getting more humid out again. Whew, I can feel the temps rising. Thank you. Whew. Well, marker 18. I'm at 2.8 now from 15 to 18. 639 feet of gain, 404 descent. So about a mile to 653, give or take a couple tenths. Whew. Could go for some free speed and some downhill flats. Whew. Thank you. there's the shoulder, 653 way. Oh, still going north. Whew. Oh, these are torturous. Oh, I'm dying. Whew. Sweat factory's definitely rolling. Woohoo! Little celebratory fart. All right, so there's the sign for the parking lot for 653, which is where I'm stopping for today. So from 15, this sign, I have 3.4 miles, 965 gain, 468 descent. So they are a little bit short miles, but whatever. Whew. So mile marker 19 is probably another 3 or 4 tenths that way from the 653 parking lot area. So that's it for today. Whew, I'm dying. Too hot to be doing this at midday, like 5 in the afternoon. Whew.